guys, so welcome to day 6 of Covermas. So I'm doing it a lot earlier today because I just want to relax and just have the night to myself because I'm very busy with Christmas presents at the moment, so I'm trying to get everything done. Unfortunately, I couldn't find a karaoke version of Cold as Christmas. Song that's in the lyrics, which I don't mind, but hey ho. It was the lure of tropics and the dawn and the stars of the love burned out by silence in a marriage minus heart. And I know he's on the telephone, said there's something wrong out here. It's too warm, it's cold as Christmas in the middle. Wind of love in a better climate, and for what it's really worth, I put faith in the star we followed to this Caribbean surf. But there's an icy fringe on the wind, and I'm kind of final thoughts where the beauty now is women from the frosty. And I call and keep on the telephone, say there's something wrong out here. It's dark and it's cold as Christmas in the middle of the year. Temperatures are not different, the winter look in your mother's eyes. Tears in this heat wave here, so how come it's cold as Christmas in the middle of the year? In protest to 9 to 5, but as the winter look in your mother's eye, in the mother's tears in the heat waves here, so how come it's cold as Christmas in the middle of it? Christmas in the middle of the year. Christmas in the middle of the year. Cold as Christmas in the middle of the year. Cold as Christmas in the middle of the year. Cold as Christmas in the middle of the year. Right, so there we go. So day six is right here. It's a lipstick, I think. Thing is, though, I don't really wear much lipstick. I want to get this out because I want to see what shade it is. Give me 1 second. Why is this so hard to get out? Oh, Jesus. I'll come back to that one. Right, number six. Right, here we go. Right, let's try again with this thing right here. I'll try and find something else to podge it out with. All I want to flip it do is just try and see what colour the flipping shade is. Oh, here we go. Got it. There we go. Not my sort of shade. I could give it to a friend, I think. Yeah, I might give it to one of my friends. I don't really wear lipstick that much, to be honest. So, yeah, don't really wear lipstick that much. Right, list. So tomorrow is Love is an Open Door. This one was supposed to be with me and Alex, but we couldn't film it, so I'm going to have to do it with someone on YouTube. Yeah. Right, so I'll see you for day 7. Bye, guys.